fit the size of these wheels over here. Huge. Balloon tires. This is for beach landing. This is what you like. If you're just puttering around or being a little, this is cool.
Yeah.
Really cool. N400 AK. It's a nice looking plane. They made it nice. Problem is, where do you keep these things, you know? If I had a plane and had to do this, I'd have to have some property out in Wasilla or someplace where you could off an airport. There's always someone I wanted inside too. My grandfather bought a house like that. He had a Wilson, Wyoming. The front of it was an air hangar for the guy's plane that they bought it from. I think the guy was an old trapper. Not sure. Not saying. That's gospel, but. And then that one right there just has the ski. It doesn't have the wheel that could have gone under it, which I should have probably showed you, but didn't recognize it. Another one's a big wheel. These are ones that go hunting in. Plus you can land in a lot of different places. We'd land on mountains and then we'd fly off the mountain. It was cool. My friend is. Here's an old. No, it's not quick on the side. 1929. The Depression. Probably got built right before the Depression out of all the money. Some money. And look at this. Wood. Wood. See, it was the design and the power that made the thing work. The materials just had to hold together. Don't touch. Don't touch. I just touched. Time machine, Fairbanks, Alaska. Every year they usually have one. Yeah, I'm gonna look around here. Big wheels. Those, look at those, the size of those. Compared to that. A little smaller, a little larger. Bill, let's see if they got the people. Oh, they do. Okay, look.
That's about it right there in the ring.
This has got it. It's in a little plane like this now. Now the only thing is, it goes out. We're in the fog. The worst happens. And it's the worst happens because you're probably closer to mountains than you wouldn't be. I still like to fly over mountains. I've always liked to do that. I do not like to fly through it. This could really, I mean, I'm just VFR rated, but it wouldn't take much to, I'd have to go back, get a manual, do all these little things. Two little seats. No headrest. There's weight, I think, I'm not sure. But that's cool. It off from. Oh, but okay, but oops, that'll be fire. Guys, put this in, wherever that is. That right there is. That right there. That's your ratio. Of course, the door is right there. And the people and the booths and that plane right there is that plane right there.